In political terms, things don't get much more grassroots than this.
I love Paul Ryan!
Across the United States, the Tea Party campaigns for limited government and lower taxes, and they've become a force to be reckoned with.
Members of the Tea Party movement here in Fort Lauderdale have been meeting on this corner every week since 2009, and it's that kind of commitment, that dedication to reforming American politics, that has led to real change.
Cut our taxes!
As their numbers and influence grew, the Tea Party's stance on things like health care and America's budget deficit resonated with conservative voters. It was a rallying cry against bank bailouts, big government, and government-funded stimulus programs. Political professor Joe Yuzinski says that the midterm elections of 2010 was the Tea Party's most influential moment.
A huge tidal wave of Republicans coming into the House and almost taking the Senate in an almost unprecedented way.
And the choice of Tea Party favorite Paul Ryan as the Republican vice presidential pick is proof to many that the movement still has clout. But even if the Romney-Ryan ticket is successful in November, many Tea Party members say they'll still have a vital role to play.
It will grow and change with the needs of politics. This is a large group of individual groups that are all striving toward generally the same things, conservatism and constitutional values.
We're gonna make sure that Romney stays true to the Constitution. I know Paul Ryan's, you know, very true to the Constitution. And we're gonna, the Tea Party's here forever.
So what happens to the Tea Party next may very well depend on who wins in November. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Fort Lauderdale, Florida.